Welcome back to the channel where we continue to make the transition to Google Analytics 4. And today we are going to take a look at how to make an organic traffic report using the Explore tool in GA4. And basically we're going to be setting this up so that we have some tabs for the overview report. You can check out your organic traffic by devices, also look at your organic traffic by browsers and conversions. And the organic traffic report, once you have this, it kind of shows you how to use a little bit more in depth, how to use the Explore tool. But then you can start to save as and make further and different organic exploratory reports on your own. So the skill level, this is for all levels, even if you've only been in GA4 a couple of times. We're going to show you step by step. It takes about 4, 5, 6 minutes, depending on how fast you want to move around inside the Explore report. And we're going to show you step by step how to make an organic exploratory report in GA4. Now, what this looks like is it shows you the organic overview, which of the different search engines are bringing your traffic. So in this example, you're looking at traffic from Google, Bing, DuckDuckGo, Yahoo, Baidu, and then you've got your views, your total users, your sessions, your event count, and conversions. So basically how this works is you go inside the overview Explore analysis, and you use three things here. You're going to use segments, dimensions, and metrics. And those are the three things that we're going to be populating into the report. And then you're going to set your time frame. You're going to save the report. Now, segments, we're going to be using only one segment in this example. The first user medium is organic. So that is the segment that we're going to be using for this report. And then the dimensions, we're going to be using about 4 or 5 of them. First user source, the name of the event, the item name, the device category, and the browser. That's going to help set up our dimensions. And then for the metrics, we're going to use views, total users, sessions, engaged sessions, and conversions. Again, metrics are the actual numbers, and then dimensions are the buckets or the categories that you want to put the different kinds of users into. So that is a look at what we're going to do here in the organic overview report. And now let's go inside GA4 and make the organic overview report. Let's take a look in GA4, and in the Explore menu, you want to click on the blank, and this will allow you to name your exploration name. We're going to name this organic overview. So you type that in the exploration name. Then we're going to set the date to the last 30 days. This will allow us the time frame, but you can do whatever time frame you want to see where your traffic. Now you're going to add your segment. And for the segment, we are going to add a user segment. There's some pre-built users, session, and events. We're going to use the user segment. And now we're going to start to build out the organic search. So we're going to name this organic search. And organic search is going to be the name of the segment. And now we're going to find and define how we want to find this organic. So we're going to add new, and then we're going to search for first user medium. First user medium is going to be the source of this search. So in the search items, you can type in first user medium, and then that will appear as your dimension. And we're going to add that. And now we're going to start to add a filter. So the first user medium is the actual source. Now we're going to set a condition. The filter is going to be only organic. So the organic is what we are going to want to filter down to. So we're going to type in organic here for the condition, and that will filter out the organic traffic. So again, we're using the Google demo account to calculate this out. And there is the organic. Now we're going to hit the apply button. And once you hit the apply button, then we are going to save and apply the organic. So that is how you set up the initial segment inside the Explore report in GA4. Now that we have the segment, we're going to build out our dimension. So you are going to click on the dimensions and we are going to add the dimension. And we are going to go and add the following dimensions here. First one is first user source. And the next dimension we are going to add is event name. So you'll click checkbox that. Now we're going to enter in the device. So this will tell us what kind of device actually was visited. And this is actually going to be like a cell phone device or a tablet if they're using a tablet. And device category would be mobile or desktop, but we're going to go with device. And then now we're going to go with the browser so we can see what browser. And then we're going to import those four dimensions. So now we have our segments and we have our dimensions. Now that we have our dimensions, we're going to add our metrics. So for metrics, we're just going to import a few metrics here so that we can visualize our report. First off, we're going to look at views. Then we are going to add a second metric, which is going to be total users, and then check mark. Then we're going to add sessions as the next metric for our organic search report. And then the final metric that we're going to add after sessions is going to be conversions. And once we get conversions, then we are going to import those into the Explore report so we can see all of those in a heat map on the table. So you import, now you have your dimensions, you have your segments, and you have your metrics, and you're all ready to visualize your report inside the organic search report. Now that we have our dimensions, metrics, and sessions, you want to double click on the first user source. That will bring it into the rows. Now you double click your views, total users, sessions, and conversions. Double click on those to get those to import. And now you have your columns set up, and in your rows, you have your metrics for each of these dimensions. So in the first one, now we're going to name this report, but basically what you have here is your sessions, your total users, and your views as your values. And then we're going to add in the rows, you've got your dimensions. Now that we have all of our dimensions and metrics, let's set up and name the tabs. So the first thing you want to do is name this one organic, because this is the organic overview report. And then you will see the little arrow and you will click duplicate. And now we are going to make our second tab and we are going to name this tab. Since we have the organic tab already, we're going to take a look at each of these organic users by device. Now we're going to duplicate it again and we're going to set up a browser. So with the browser, we can then see the, you know, different browsers that people use like Chrome, Google, Firefox, and things like that. So now to just switch it out, you just need to go up to your row, which is first user source. And then for device, we're going to move device, either double click on it or drag it to the rows. And this will bring up the devices that are in there. So you can see some of the popular devices. These are just the top 10 unless you show more. And then now we're going to go to the browser and do the same thing. We're going to delete the first user source, check mark that to get it out of there. And we're going to bring in the browser, double click it or drag it to the rows. And now you have your browsers, Chrome, Safari, Firefox, all the different browsers that are being used. So the next thing we're going to do is add in conversions. And now you can see once you add in the conversions, you can see that the highest converting browser was Chrome, 61,000 conversions, 12,000 conversions from Safari in this time frame for the Google merchandise store. And that's how you set up the organic search report. Quick and easy, Ga4, and it does allow for a lot more exploration. Now, the reason why you're doing the organic overview report is you want to find out where your organic traffic comes from. You can see your organic traffic by browsers in this report, by device, or by the search platform. Hopefully you find this video helpful as you continue to make the transition to Ga4.